puck with it, and that's a penalty. I don't think Forsling realized in that split second that his stick was broken, and he touched the puck and not allowed to do that. Seattle power play coming up.
But Gus Forsling fires that shot, it blocked, and he broke his stick. It comes back. The natural instinct is to play the puck, and that's a penalty. You cannot play the puck with a broken stick. A little delay in the whistle. They should have called it right away, but either way, the Panthers shorthanded.
Right off the draw, Bobrovsky steers it away, and it's sent the length of the ice by Reinhardt.